Foncebadon. In a mile or so is the Iron Cross. And this is the first day that I'm actually starting in pain. Before, my ankle would work itself out or something, or my calves, and in the morning I'd start out okay. This time, it's starting, and my ankle's really messed up. A massage therapist was in the restaurant. She said what to do, and I did start rubbing it with my thumb, the ligaments above my ankle, and it did seem to help release it a little bit, but I'm going to have to do it really slow today. So pretty. Wow. Oh, there's Acebo.
It's so wonderful to see mountains with autumn leaves.
It's lovely. It's been a gorgeous morning, even with the sore ankle. It's lovely. And if you can see it, this appears to be Manjarin, which at one point we thought we'd stay at until we were told it's very rustic, like outdoor facilities. It wasn't Manjarin, that was a private home. I guess this is Manjarin. We just kind of funny. This is Manjarin. Going over the top of one, getting ready to go down the other. Oh my, this is when it's like a gift. Look at the mist or clouds or whatever. You can see how high we are.
This is as high as
we go. Yeah, you think so? And now go down. Blessed down. Just coming around the corner. I was feeling pretty discouraged. Just passed a lady. She passed me, but she's quitting. She injured her ankle when I did yesterday, and she, after today, she decided to quit. But she was walking faster than me. But this sometimes gives you that lift you need to keep going, in case you want to see what you're dealing with. Weak ankles and weak knees might have a problem. But you'll see the view up there. I'll come back. Here's what awaited us on the other side of that cuss word gully. It's just pretty. I guess we're going down, but down no longer is my friend. Actually, the hardest thing I've ever done. This is so painful and tiring. And yes, the city's coming up, but there's just still a lot more of this crap to go through. And I just hate that I'm feeling so weak, going so slow, but I think I've got to stop.
Is that the kind of way to face the burning heat?